Hey guys, it's your girl Trini, aka you know who, bored.com. I am so bored that I'm giving you a second video today. That's absolutely crazy. You know, I really don't have nothing to talk about, but I'm gonna talk. It's like, I'm just telling you what I'm going through right now. For the past month, I've been going through some stuff, personal stuff, and to keep myself sane, I really, really put everything into my working out. I hope this thing don't fall. Oh, I put everything into my working out. So, I really stepped up my game. I mean, on average, I was doing 7 miles a day, 8 miles a day, or whatever. And even doing that, it was almost like I felt like I was cheating because my body didn't really feel anything. So I started chipping. I walk and I chip like this, you know, just to put an extra hump in my workout. I didn't want to go fast. I wanted to do the distance that I normally would do because I enjoy the scenery. But, I didn't feel anything. So I stepped up my walks from, I have this new sister, Liz Colby, that's on my Facebook. She's actually biological sister with my bestie, Nona, that you see all the time. And if you're on Facebook, you see her every day. She's my walking buddy, coupon buddy, and I'm always talking about her. And Liz is this big. Yes, Liz, you're this big. But that little woman, she has some energy on her. So she started doing 20,000 steps, and I saw her as a challenge. So I'm like, okay, I'm going to do 20,000 steps. So I did. And then next thing you know, she started dropping 30,000 steps on me. And I'm like, okay, I'm just going to have to show her. And I stepped it up to 30,000 steps. And 20,000 steps, I really didn't feel it that much. But 30,000 steps is past my comfort zone. So I felt it. I mean, to the point where my feet were like this. Some days my feet will be like this. Today, I think I reached... It's like 20-some thousand steps. It's like 9 miles plus. And I felt like I did absolutely nothing. I got on the elliptical for an hour. The tire in the backyard was calling my name. I didn't flip it because I really don't want to re-injure my shoulder. I'm really scared of going back there and flipping and pushing. And I want to do it, but I have to be mindful because I really don't want to set myself back. But this is when I say everybody have, you know, their bodies, everybody's body is different and everybody can handle different things. Because even though I did 9 miles today, I don't feel it. I was on elliptical for an hour. I felt like I did absolutely nothing. My feet don't hurt. My body don't hurt. I don't have a pain in my body. And I feel like, if I don't ache somewhere, something missing. And I'm not aching right now. And the only reason I didn't go out tonight is because it is really biting cold. And then my bestie is sick too. But it's cold outside. It's really cold outside. So I'm going to have trouble sleeping tonight because now I got all this energy. You know, I feel like I did absolutely nothing. Maybe I need to do some jumping jacks. Let me stop because I don't want to hold my arm. But it's just amazing how your body get used to so much. And I feel like I did absolutely nothing. Guys, what did you do today? Did you work out today? I don't know. I'm bored.com. But how long is this video? 4 minutes? I don't want to keep you on here. I don't have nothing to say. I'm coming down a little bit. See the lumps? Ugh. Ugh. I'm working on it. Ooh, trendy. Let me stop. Oh God, this video ain't even going. I promise you, I'm not putting it. Girl, let me find out. 300 pound plus. I'm looking kind of. Can I buy hair? Can I buy hair? Let me stop. Anyway, guys, let me go. I'm just bored. I'm bored. You wanna play? Let me stop. All right, I'm out. Peace. Later. See, stuff falling everywhere.